So using wire, I thought that wire would be interesting for his whiskers, but there's a few things that we need to know before using the wire. If your children are younger, or if you just feel safer, when you're using wire, it can often, when we break it off, it could go flying, it can be a little bit of a danger, and an eye hazard. So I recommend that they wear safety goggles if they're cutting the wire. You could always cut the wire yourself, and that way you hold on to one end and just do a little clip. Like that. If we are working with a long piece of wire, it can sometimes get a little wild and out of control, and that's when accidents can happen. If you use a thinner gauged wire, like a 30 gauge, you can cut it with regular scissors, but if the wire is a little bit thicker, it's better to use a wire cutter. And these, you want to make sure that you're cutting in the middle or towards the tip and not all the way in. You won't get the same effect. The other thing we can do when we're using wire is to use needle nose pliers to give them a little bit of a curve. We can bend it right around.